Hi there, it's Ariel from Hex. I'm going to show you how to start a trial of Hex from Snowflake and get started with Snowpark today. First things we're going to do is inside of Snowflake, head over to the admin panel and then Partner Connect. We'll search for Hex, connect, and activate our trial. Perfect. And now we're dropped into Hex where we can start a new project and get started with Snowpark. Let's call this Snowpark project. And in advanced options, I'm going to toggle the image to 3.8. Great. On the left-hand side, we can see our Partner Connect data connection that we just established from Snowflake. So let's import that. And we can actually go and explore the tables inside of Snowflake that we have. For example, why don't we query this orders table? By default, Hex is going to create a SQL query for us to start querying. But if instead we actually want to query this data from Snowpark, we can really easily start a Snowpark session from this button up here. And just like that, we've established a session with Snowpark. We could do some more feature engineering or do something really simple, like just call a table. Why don't I grab the table name from up here? Awesome. And we can see that it's highlighted in blue, which means we have a Snowpark data frame. So today we walked through how to start a Hex trial from Snowflake and how to start with Snowpark today.